Our sprinter isn't looking good. He's being left behind.
And here's the final ascent of the Côte du Rocher de l'Aigle. If a rider manages to go over the top alone, he will then have a good chance for a win.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out!
Who will win today? Will someone try to attack in the closing kilometers?
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
Last kilometer.
Congratulations to him. He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here is the yellow jersey of this Dauphiné. Marc Hirschi! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future. But for now, he can relish the moment. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here is the green jersey of this Dauphiné, Marc Hirschi! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here is the polka dot jersey of this Dauphiné. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here is the white jersey of this Dauphiné.